Oh, hey, Baby. What is it, princess?
Yeah, I can do your nails. I would love to do your nails. Okay, babies, but let Daddy finish his email, okay? And then you can just... Do you want to just go get your colors and everything? Are we... Is it just your nails, or is it your toesies too? Okay. No, of course I want to. No, it's not a problem, I promise, okay? Okay. Can you do me a favor? Can you get all the things ready? And then bring them here, and Daddy will just finish the emails, okay? Okay. Just in time, babies. Give me a princess. Here, let's get comfortable, okay? Babies, gonna have a kiss first? Okay. Okay, princess. Ooh, I love this color. Okay. You ready? Okay, little nails. I'm gonna go ahead and paint every single one of you such a pretty color, okay? Kiss your nails. I like to kiss all your little fingies. Oh, you already pushed your cuticles back. You already cleaned them up, huh? And you already shaped them up? You were doing your nails before, huh? And then you decided you wanted me to do them. Because I do them better, don't I? But I can barely move my arms, so I might mess up a little bit, okay? No, I'm okay. It's just, you know how Daddy has been going back to the gym lately? Yeah, I haven't been in so long. I've been going a little bit too crazy that I'm really, really sore. I'm okay, though, I promise. Don't worry, I've been stretching. I always stretch like 10, 20 minutes. But I'm just a little sore today, okay? No, I still, of course I want to do. I love doing your nails. It's just something simple, yeah? And then next time we could get a little fancy and put all the little stones and things on them. Okay. Get comfy. Okay, hold on, wait. Do you have the alcohol pads? Well, I have some, hold on. Need to make sure they're nice and clean, okay? And dry. Such pretty nails, puppies. What have you been doing all day? Yeah? That's okay. You do what you have to do, okay? And do this. Make sure these are nice and clean. You look so cute today. Now your nail is going to be so pretty. Let me just do one more time, okay? You know how I like to double check things. Yeah, Dad, I've just been working for this. Of course, princess. I don't mind at all, you know that.
which one's the bass gel again? Okay, this is one. Okay. Okay. Ready? Okay. Oh, see, I'm a little bit shaky, princess. But I think I got this, so don't worry. Just like that, see? See, princess, I still got it. I missed you. Well, I know you're here, but I still miss you. When I'm sleeping, I miss you. When we're hanging out, I miss you. When we're in the same room, I miss you. I just miss you, that's all. What's wrong with that? You miss me too. See? Mm-hmm. There we go. It's a nice little bass gel. I know I've been getting very good. Trust me, you're the only princess I'll ever do anyone's nails on. Only princess I'll ever do it for. Unless we have a daughter, then I'll do it for them too, but you know what I mean. Okay, I think that's good, yeah? Okay, do you have the machine thingy to put your fingers in? Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay, and it's 2 minutes, right? Around there? Okay. Go ahead and do that, baby. And you can't move while your fingers are in there so I can kiss your cheeks. You smell good. Yeah, we have just been doing so 2 days ago we did legs and arms. And then today we did more legs, because you know I love legs, and back. And then we're going to do chest. I probably should do chest and arms together, because my arms are really, really sore, and I don't know how I'm going to do chest, but it's been so long, I forgot how to like block it all together, you know? Yeah. Of course I think about you, puppies. I'm always thinking about you. Especially when I'm like on the treadmill and I have like daydreams. I think about all the places I want to go with you and all the conversations we have. And just things in general, you know. Okay, is it almost done? Let me see. Yeah, that looks good. Nice and sticky. Which color is it, Pepis? Oh, yeah, I love this color. You know what's my favorite color? Well, I love lavender, so. Okay. Alright, go shake it a little bit. Okay, give me your nails. There you go, Pepis. Hold on, my daddy got in the shirt. I don't want to mess up. Sorry, I just don't want to mess up. It's one nail. Mm-hmm. You know I would do anything for you. I love doing your nails. I just love doing things for you in general. It's like how we, it's like a little bonding, you know? And sometimes I imagine me and you with our daughter doing her nails. As she talks about a boy or girl she likes from class or, you know, whatever it is. And then we paint her little nails. And then I look at you and then I do your nails, you know?
Or maybe she'll do our nails, who knows? But I think about these things. Like I said, I don't mind whether we do or don't have kids. I truly don't care. So all I need is you. Because you know I would do anything for you. Next time, babies.
Oh, you'd do anything for me, huh? What would you do for me, princess?
Oh, you'd... Okay. You'd unalive someone for me, yeah? What else would you do?
You'd rob a bank for me, okay, okay, okay.
Yeah?
I know. I'm not saying I don't believe you. I'm just saying... Instead of doing all that for me, why don't you eat with me today? Yeah. And sleep with me today? And we get a nice 4-8 hours? Hey, you said you'd do anything for me, right?
You know I care about you. That I worry about you. And all I ever want to do is take care of you. So today, you're going to eat with me. Okay, a nice big meal. Lots of protein. Okay? I'm going to get some of our calories in. Yes? And some fiber. Mm-hmm. And we're going to drink lots of water today, okay? And you said you'd do anything for me. No pouting. Good.
I think. Is that good?
Yeah, that looks nice, doesn't it? Okay. Put them in. Same process. It's another 2 minutes. I'll make your favorite. Okay? And then we'll put on our favorite movie or show. Or maybe we could watch the new season that just came out. I've been wanting to binge it, but... I don't know. I'm kind of excited. I want to see what happens. I love the boys, though. It's just so good. Yeah, I just can't wait to see what happens.
Okay, we'll watch the boys today. I'll make our favorite food. We'll make a whole thing about of it, okay? Let me see, we just did your nails. You look all pretty and cute. And I'll wear my best clothes. And then we'll just look good for each other, okay?
Okay.
But you're feeling okay? Yeah?
Okay. Because you know you can talk to me about anything, right? No matter what it is or how you're feeling or how bad those little thoughts of yours are getting. I'm always here, okay? Because I love you more than anybody. More than anything. So, you say the word and I'll be there with you, okay?
Is it almost done?
Looks okay, but just put up a little bit more, okay? Okay, I think that's good.
Let's put a shiny taco on it, yeah? I love all the taco look.
I do know, I like it. Alright, time for the top coat. Taco. Top coat.
Okay. And be very, very careful. This is the most important part.
Make sure to lock it in. Good. I've gotten a lot faster at this, haven't I? There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you for letting me pet your nose, puppies. No, I love doing this. I'm excited for our little date today. It depends on how you feel, okay? Just do your best for me, that's all I ask of you. I mean, you said you would do all those other things for me, so you're gonna do this for me, yes? Yes? Better. God, I love the smell of like all that nail stuff. And just like, I just want to breathe it in, even though I know it's not good for you, but yeah. It's like when I put gas in my car, you know, and it's just like, I just want to take a deep breath. It's like, oh, it smells so good. Almost done, babies. Hold still, okay? And then after this, you can put the thing on, let them set. And Daddy's just gonna finish work. Maybe you can watch me play games for a little bit, huh? My friend said he wants to play Apex for a little. Maybe we'll play Hades 2 or something. And then we'll start a little date, okay? Little babies, hold still. Oh, my back hurts. No, it's okay. You can step on my back later, please. I need you to crack my back. Okay. Perfect. And I'll just let them sit for a little bit. Same time. Now I can give you more kisses. I stretch a lot. No, I'm just sending an email, don't worry. It's all good. It just has to do with something at work, but everything's okay. I promise. And then maybe after we eat, we can go for a little walk. Yeah? And then just talk about our days, and you can tell me all the things that were happening with you this week. Yeah? I would love that. And then we can go home, and we can get clean, and then cuddle. Yeah? And then I'm free all weekend, and just you and me. And then we'll figure it out, okay? Whatever you want to do. But I just want to remind you that you're okay. And that I just care about you. And so I want you to drink water. And I want you to eat your meals. Okay? I know it's hard for you. And sometimes it could be a little bit like a setback. I think you're okay right now, yeah? Okay. Good. Because you know I love you. And I just want the best for you. So we'll take it easy one day at a time. No forcing, no none of that. Just how you feel, okay? You feeling okay? Okay, good. Let me see. Just another 30 seconds, okay? And then we'll put the oil on, and then we're okay. And then we'll do everything we said today. Yeah. Wait, but don't forget to tip me because I did an amazing job on these nails. My goodness. I love how shiny this taco is. Ugh. Or top coat. You know what I mean. It's so pretty. Okay. I think it's good now. Okay. just put the oil on.
See, it's so healthy and so pretty and so clean, just like you.
Okay, puppies, 1 second. Almost done, okay? Yeah, this part's a lot faster. Just gotta get the oil on. And
what is cuticle oil even for? I just do it. I don't even know what it does. There we go. And perfect. Okay.
Very good, babies.
Okay, Minkus.
Okay. You wanna watch me play some games while we wait? Yeah? Okay. Wanna sit on my lap? Okay, sit on Daddy's lap. Come on. And what are we gonna play today? Oh, let's play this.